huge Coke bottle. And it's kind of scary, it's like a mummy. Yeah, yeah. And also check it out, like graffiti. There's a lot more graffiti here obviously than in Singapore, and it's like, I wonder how they got out there. It's kind of cool actually. Oh, I see MBK now.
Spicy with teas, no ham, upsize.
The drink tastes like 70.
Drink tastes like 70, twister fries.
Take away.
Take away, thank you.
In Singapore, by the way, so yay to Thailand and Singapore and Korea. Woo-hoo, Singapore. After Nikun, we have Tatayang. She's my favorite Asian. I think Southeast Asian artist. I wonder what she's doing now, though. I love almost all of her songs in her album, especially Cinderella and, you know, Call Him Mine. Crush on you. I wish upon a star, wanna be right where you are, you set my world on fire. Babe, I got a crush on you. And also, oh my gosh, they have Justin Bieber and Dance Central. I am going to play.
Yeah.
a guy's name, by the way, but I know he acted in Army Cop and his hands. So here I am in Tom and Tom's Thailand, and it's so cute because they give the Wi-Fi password, which I think is nice. And yeah, I can't wait for my food. Ta-da! It's so cute because in Thailand they give us this dip. I think we had a choice of many flavors, but I chose chocolate. Although I'm not sure if it tastes great with this corn pretzel. How cute! We don't have this in Singapore. Not sure about Korea though. Yay! Thank you. Check it out, it's quite pretty, huh? Recording? Oh my gosh, it's the memory rain or something sculpture installation thingy. Now that I'm under it, awesome. And I don't care what everyone says, I think Singapore has the prettiest and awesomest airport. Wanna sit down?